Greetings, everyone. This is Michael again. Welcome back to some more Outlast. I'm just wondering where the heck they're going to leave me off. Probably right in the middle of everything. I know I was going the right way and trying to escape this basement. Okay, no. Ah, there it is. I knew there was a crack in the wall, but I just could not find the crack. How kinky does that sound? I couldn't find the crack. Okay, what is the mission anyway? Return to the security control. Okay. Security control. Oh, shit. Is that somebody down there? Oh, that's the guy in the wheelchair, isn't it? No? If that's the guy in the wheelchair, he's standing up. I don't know. Security control room is here, though. Alright, would have been nice to end that last segment on a happy note where I just got out of the room and all that instead of dying at the very end. Okay, so this is the security room. Keyboard. Is there a door? The door is gone, huh? Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it?
Fucking Uncle Fester.
Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
There's a... I don't know, the way those guys were moving, they were like being tossed up in the air and everything. Kind of reminded me of The Evil Within, when those guards were just getting thrown all over the place. Oh, shit. What now? I'm in a padded room. And they left the camera. How nice of them. Press to hide. He did not kill his enemy. Really? Shit. That music scared me. So yeah, I kind of forgot. Or maybe I didn't realize it, that you don't get notes until you set the camcorder up. Father Martin's cell. The priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. So I guess that guy's Father Martin. He looks like Father Festus. Uncle Festus. Oh, Fester. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever batshit crazy he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernick is at the center of whatever went wrong here, but he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. Well, surely they're not just going to let me walk out of here, are they? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This place done show going crazy. Oh shit. All right.
Wait.
Maybe I should let him out. No, I think I'll shut him in.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
The preacher said not to kill me, guys. Did I get all the doors? Of course that's locked. Alright. Familiarizing myself with the buttons again. That was my room, wasn't it? Yeah. And they're still standing there waiting for me, I guess. And they're nude. Okay. Oh shit.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
No, actually Lex Luthor. I'm thinking maybe there's some batteries or something in one of these doors, but I could be. I don't trust these people.
Leave no more space alone. Leave me alone.
Get out of here, guys.
Are you even good at your mother's science? If you only want it for me.
How do I get out of here? Maybe I need to go up there. Well, I can't go up there. The hell? I don't want to go in there with them, for sure. Okay, so how do I get out of here? This door's locked. Looks like I can walk across there. How do I get up there? Leave your penis alone. Okay. I can't go in there with him. Nothing back here. Well, how do I get out? I can't jump up here, right? Can't go through these.
No more space. Alone. Leave me alone.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
Oh shit. A hole. Back out? Is this a different? That's the same room. I came back out. Great. Okay. Let me jump on this box.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! You're sick!
Let me get out of here. Oh, I guess I don't go that way. Fucking hell.
Hey! Oh. Hey, you... Oh, I...
Activate that door. Wow. If I'm supposed to be tiptoeing, I ain't doing it, guys. Save it on 3. Here now. Oh, look at that. Those guys are gone now. Shit. Oh, shit.
I didn't wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
The fuck? Follow blood trails to exit. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Shit. Decontamination? Oh, battery. Is that a battery? Yep. Cool. Stairs. Down the drain.
Is
there a drain in here? There's a drain. Wanting to shut this door. I guess I can't. Uh-oh. Who's this one? Father Martin, finger painter. Helen, Dr. Zeichner gave me your info to contact regarding the cancellation of the Arch program. My patient, Martin Archibald Bod, has made enormous strides in his therapy on account of his finger painting just in the week since canceling the Arch program. His schizoaffective assertions of some higher calling, he accelerated enormously. Please just let the man finger paint. A few dollars you're saving on temper paint is more than swallowed by the cost of clozapine. Yeah, I agree with him. Okay, down the drain. There's the blood trail. What's here? Yeah, close this. Close
it. They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Okay. Okay, guess that's it in here. Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. Okay. Inactive. Oh, okay. Okay, save it here, guys. Something might be coming up here soon.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
My God. Where is he? Oh shit. He's got a stick too, so I'm gonna assume he's dangerous. Got lockers here. Can you not see me? Huh. Maybe he doesn't do anything unless I'm right by him. Where am I supposed to go? Shit. Hey, how am I supposed to escape the guy? Oh shit. I can't get away from the damn guy. He keeps catching me. No door. What the fuck? I can't run away. Fucking hell. Okay, so I probably need to go into that room, but what do I do to get in there? Is he gone? I still hear footsteps, but here's another thing. This whole concept of not having anything to defend yourself with, I mean, in this prison or asylum where everything is broken, in real life, just pick up a fucking stick and knock the fuck out of these people, man. I'm sorry, that's what you would do. Video game logic, just no common sense, man. No common sense in this shit. Can I get in these two? No. So here's a question. If you get away from somebody, does your health eventually just go back up, or how's that work? Is this guy gonna be here still? How do I get past him? I kind of thought that if I'd have led him to this guy, that he might have fought him instead of me. Can I sneak past this guy? Let's try. Oh shit, no, he's facing me. Maybe he won't do nothing to me. There's a battery. Who gives a shit about a battery, though? I mean, I give a shit about a battery, but I'd like to know. Obviously, I'm supposed to go in that room, but for what? Is that guy still in there? He doesn't really want to fight, does he? Does this guard have anything on him I need?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Okay, is this guy back in here? Okay, so where the fuck did he go? Face cam went off, everybody. Hang on for a sec. Okay, it's dark. Where am I? How did I get here? Oh, I'm in the... Oh, that one room. Yeah. Okay, there's lockers in here. You know what? I made it here. The one guy vanished. I'm gonna save while I'm in here. Why not, huh? You know, there was a time when games used to say, save your game often. I was doing that before they said it. What the hell? I just realized that I didn't have the face cam on. I had the camera on, but I didn't have it on record. Okay, let's... What do I need to do with this thing? Okay, that opened that. Follow the blood. That guy gonna come in here now? Usually when you activate something, somebody comes in a damn room. Let's see. There he goes, right on cue. Now, which guy is this? Is that the guy that wanted quiet, or the guy that chased me, or are they the same guy? No, it was two guys, so I don't know. Two guys and a bat. I don't. I think this guy used to work for Five Guys. Okay, but is he gone? Shit. Okay, so he just broke that door down in that other room that I couldn't get into. Where's the door, though? Where's the door to the other room? I was gonna try to go in there and see what was in there. Okay, so we're gonna assume that he's searching the other room now, and he'll probably come back this way, I guess. Who knows, right? You know, every game has a gimmick. I mean, you know, The Last of Us has that thing where you can see through walls and stuff. Dead Space has that waypoint. This one, you know, it's like I keep wanting to activate something and there's nothing to activate. So he went into that room. Is he in that room, though? I'd like to go in the room and take a look, but if he's in there, I don't want to go in there. Surely he's not still in there, right, guys? Yeah, there's something up here. Oh, battery. Is he gonna come in here? Maybe grabbing the battery is a trigger to bring him in here. I think I was watching a long time ago. I was watching a review of this game. Okay, I don't think he's coming in here. And it was from a guy named GGG Man Lives, I believe was his name. That guy still in there? Now he's gone. Every fucking body is gone. I mean, he did a review of this game, and you know, I know a lot of people say this game is classic and so on and so forth and all that. But in his review, he fucking hated this game. I mean, hated it. And the gimmick of being able to see with just the camera and your battery's dying so fast, he said the fact that that's the gimmick of the game and you need that camera to see and all that, it's a damn shame that your battery runs out so fast. I mean, he was pretty hard on the game. But he was even harder on part two. Part two, he said, was, I mean, if you listen to his review and he's correct, part two is fucking terrible. Can I get in here? Of course I can't. Oh shit.
Paragons of patience. Job.
How can they kill me when the priest told them not to? And it looks like I gotta go that way. There's no way to go that way, is there? No. Are they looking at me? Oh shit. I don't want to go that way. That's right over there. But if I go this way, those guys are going to be right behind me, right? I don't see them. Furthest I can go. Shit. What's in here?
There's my blood if they want to get out. You.
Shit. Battery? Go ahead and save it here, everybody. Doing pretty good on the batteries, huh? Shit. Somebody's out there. Sure sounds like it. Document. Purge gate maintenance memo. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to Project Wall Rider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corporation maintenance manual, blah blah blah, or seek guidance from a supervisor with the proper security clearance. Yeah, I'll get right on that. There he is, sleeping on the job. Is it safe for me to come out of here, guys? Sounds like somebody's here. Shit. What's down this way, though? I'm gonna follow the blood. Fuck this. I'm following blood. Key card. Great. So apparently I am going through here. There wasn't a key card in there, right? At least I didn't see one. I better go check it again. I don't think there's a key card in here. Nope. Who is walking?
There's my blood if they want to get out.
Alright, through here. key card. Alrighty, gonna save it here. Had to answer a text. My wife went out with two of the girlfriends, and she just sent me a picture. Can I close these? I don't know if it's a good idea to close them, but I'm closing them. Is anything gonna happen when I go through this door, guys? Showers? Shit. Why do you need a key card to get to the showers? Exit through the showers. Thank you. All I need. I'm in an asylum with naked men and I'm going in the shower. Don't drop the fucking soap. Oh shit. Somebody's up there. What the hell happened? Okay, so I died, but what happened? Somebody came from behind me. Exit through the showers. Am I going the wrong way? Is there another way to go? Shit, somebody's behind me. Can I go through here or will this guy kill me? Yep, he will kill me. Now I'm a little bit confused. Exit through the showers. Is there no other way to go? This is the showers. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Unless there's a door somewhere I'm missing. Can't get no shot those lockers. Exit through the showers. Maybe I'm supposed to shut this door. What now, though? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Wow, I got a fresh battery when you die, I guess. Okay, there's no door. There's nothing to go through, and somebody ends up behind me. That guy still down there? I don't see any doors or anything. Can I go out a window? Nope. I hear that guy again walking.
My God, he vanished.
Okay.
Vanished without a trace.
I just had sarcasm.
Who was my intention?
He thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
I actually think you guys are murdering assholes, but okay. Is it safe to go? Is it safe to go, everyone? So those are the two twins that killed me, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna assume... You know, I thought one of the rules of this game was that they couldn't see you in the darkness. Now, how could anybody see me in this? You can't see nothing. I'm going the right way. This door, I guess. That's open. My trail of blood is gone. Showers. Am I supposed to go this way? I'm going to assume. Actually, I'm going to save it. Because I got past that part, guys. Don't want to do it again. Although it probably wouldn't let me do it again this far from it. Electric chair. Okay, so I am going the right way because this is new. Okay. Dr. Wernick, death certificate. Please find attached a copy of the death certificate of Rudolph G. Wernick, Murkoff Psychiatric Systems, State of Colorado. Let's see. Blah, blah, blah. Length of residence in the city. 7 months, male, white, single, married, widow, divorce, single. Date of birth, 1918. God, they got records of going back that far? Is that a toilet or an electric chair? Oh, shit. Damn. I think I'd try to pick up that guy's radio, see if I can call for help. So it must be this way, guys and girls. Well, maybe not. No, because there's nowhere to go. Nowhere to go in here or here. Can I go through here? Nope. Wow. I can't came through there, so it must be down here. Nowhere to hide in there. Something's flashing in there, though. Shit. Now that's loyalty. You literally die for your job. Oh, shit. If I hit that, somebody's gonna come in here, and there's nowhere to hide, man. What the hell am I gonna do? Where's there to hide? If I hit it and run out here, can I even go through here? Yeah, but there's literally nowhere to hide. Is there anywhere to hide in here? Nope. Oh well, I guess I'm just gonna have to risk it. Go down that corridor, I guess. That door's bolted. Guess I can't jump over that, huh? Shit. Shit. Fuck. Am I dead? Kind of reminds you of a found footage film where, you know, no matter what happens on the fucking movie, the camera's always safe, man. Thought I was dead there for a second. God. Always dead bodies everywhere, man. Look at all that shit. Is that a door? Can't see me. Shit. That's a big guy. Think I'm gonna have to let him go back that way and go around him. This way? Nope. that light off. I keep thinking they can see the light, but I guess they can't. I'm not here. How'd he find me? How did he get in front of me, guys? Where am I? Oh, it started over. I think I was going the right way, but I think I missed a turn somewhere. There he is. Oh, shit. To be patient and wait. Just don't know what I missed and how he got in front of me. So I think I'm going the right way. You know what? I was walking in the dark. Maybe I should have turned my light on so I could see where he was. Maybe he actually went up the steps on the other side and I just walked right to him. Come on. Where are you? He didn't walk past already, did he? Where is he? I can't see him. He got me right there. Where is he? He sounds close. Is he upstairs? Kind of sounds like he is. Can't tell though. I just keep pushing the run button, thinking that I could just go ahead and run. But you can't just go ahead and run. Damn him. I wonder if I'm supposed to run back and hide and then let him pass. Yeah, he's gonna come back. Okay, gonna have to do this all over again. I think I'm supposed to, when he shows up, I'm supposed to run and hide and then let him walk past and then go the way he came, I think. Okay. Here he comes again. I think I'll be able to go past. Okay, I know how far I can get, I believe. I can go in here and hide if I could make it. There he is, he's way down there. Let's see where he goes. Where he breaks through. Yep. Alright. Listen to this music, man. Yeah, I do. You'll kill my ass. Okay, I'm not going that way now for sure.
You don't have to hide from me. I just want to spank you on the ass. Make you feel good.
What? I don't know if it'll save me here, but I'm gonna try to save it here. Because if I come out of this and die, I'll have to start all the way back here again. Or all the way back downstairs again. Here he comes. Shit, did I miss him walking by? I think I did, guys. Shit. Now I'm afraid to come out. I wish I'd have noticed when he first walked by. Almost sounds like he's gone. Nope. Not gone. That kind of sounds like he jumped over something. Where is he? I don't know which way he's walking. Where is he? I'm probably gonna die, guys, because I can't see shit. That looks like him down there. That is him. Well, fuck. Is he gonna walk this far? There he is. Question is, can I get over there in time? Or am I supposed to walk the opposite way? Shit. How close can I walk to this guy? They must have a range limit. Hey guys, I would like to make it. Am I doing the wrong thing? There he is over there. I wonder if I can go from this way. Oh shit. Is this locked? I can go this way. All that fucking time I'm dying over there when I could have went this way. Get me the fuck out of here. Showers, really? Gate. Do I have to? Great. Really? Should I believe this guy? Well, where's your help? This is crazy. This guy's following me. Get out of here, guys. Is this how I get out? Nope. Tell me here. What? I'm listening. This ain't where I came in, is it? I think it is. Yeah, this is where I came in. Hell. Thought I was about to get out of here. So much for that. Oh, I jump up on this, I bet you. I believe. Thought I did, but I didn't. Face cam battery is about to go out, though. May as well save it while I'm on this screen. Apparently, I'm gonna have to walk past these nuts. Fucking shit. Don't grab me.
What's the experiment? The dead will roar on the living. It's still happening. The experiment is still
not clear his enemies. Oh shit. Rennick obituary. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems Facility in Mount Massive, all sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People have been being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed.
Oh.
Do I go here or up the stairs? I'm thinking up the stairs, but I'll go here and see. Oh, I can't go out. That's probably where I exit, though. I can't go across that ledge. Guys.
It all
So it's like, who's feeding all these people, man? Blood trail. That's where I'm supposed to go. Alright. So I can go down there or down here. Maybe I'll go down here just to look and see what's down here. Locker down here. Kind of tells me that something might chase me down here. Locker's there too, though. Notes. Shit. Where are the notes? Two notes. Fuck this place. Seriously, just fuck this place. Keep dying, keeps moving. Lore on the list of the worst things that could happen to me. The word Wall Rider is all over this place. Murkoff was running the experiment here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about the Wall Rider like it's a physical presence, a spirit or demon, something they found in the mountain. I'll chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera. Maybe this place is getting to me. It's not getting to you, dude. You saw it. Hell am I now? What is this? A hole in the floor? Oh yeah, probably supposed to go down there. Anything else in here? Well, I was thinking maybe I might find a battery or something. I did find a battery. Cool. Now I don't feel so bad. Okay. Just love this music. Captain Kirk. Star Trek fans will get that. Fuck. I really want to go down in here. Okay, so I'm gonna save it again, guys. This has been a pretty long segment. I think I've made quite a bit of progress. Find a way out of the sewers. Why's there gotta be a sewer in every fucking game, man? Okay, you talked me into it. I know I'm not supposed to probably go this way, guys, but I thought I would just go to make sure there's nothing down here. Something to pick up. It doesn't seem like there is. Okay. guy laying there. It's a dead end. I don't want to wake this guy up. Let's see, you know, if this was Resident Evil, I'd say this guy's going to get up. Keep my eye on him. Oh, what the fuck is this? What was that? It's pretty sad when you feel safer in a sewer than you do in a mental institution. Calm down there, dude. I don't even want to walk in the water because I don't want to make any splashing sounds. Well, according to my camera here, I've been going for about 58 minutes, and that's not counting the first part that I had to edit in because the battery died. Two ways to go? Can't go that way, right? Yeah. Actually, it looks like I could squeeze through there. Question is, do I want to squeeze through there? And it's saving. Flush the water by turning the two valves. I look like a fucking plumber. What the fuck is this guy doing down here? And he sees me? Really? Can he get through here? Nope. Well, let's go and see what's down here, guys. Two documents. I didn't see them. Passed away 2009. United States and Los Alamos at New Mexico. Okay. This God is real. What we've mistaken so long for ghosts, spirits, madness. We were only willfully ignorant. The scale on Saul's eyes were fear, and when you see beyond it, you truly see. This is the gift of the Wall Rider. The gospel of sin. The greatest sin in the world is willful ignorance of God. To receive a revelation and not spread it to the waiting flock. This pledge to stand in the way of salvation is a sin for those, or a sin for which there is no punishment too great. Why is this music still tripping out? Okay, so I'm right back where I was, and this guy, he can't get me if I go through here. Can I go under the grill and hide, I wonder? Let's save it here. Gonna play as long as my face cam lasts, guys, and then I'm gonna call it quit for this segment. Like I said, I've been going for a while. Nope, can't crawl over that. I don't know how you're supposed to hide from this guy if he just comes right out. Yeah, see, he sees you automatically. Where did he come from? So it's like, I thought the barrels or the boxes were there to hide you from the guy, but apparently you can't hide from him. He sees you regardless. I'm trying to see if there's another entrance, like a tunnel or something in here. Maybe I'm supposed to crawl through another tunnel. Can I approach it from this angle and he not see me? What's over there? The little tunnel. I can't crawl through that though. Or can I? Yeah, I can. I know he can't. But where to now? I think I can hear him. I don't think he can see me while I'm in here. Where did he come from? Oh shit. Yeah, he's turning around. He wasn't gone very long. What's back there, I wonder? Don't look like I can get through up there, and I don't think there's anything over there. I think I'm supposed to go where he's coming from, or where he went. So let's wait until he goes back down that way, I guess. Here he comes. Here he comes. Over it. I don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to go. Face cam just abandoned me, guys. Yes, I know. What is this? Doesn't this just look like a trap, guys? Just looks like something waiting to grab me. Oh, no, it's not, huh? Well, he can't come in here because it's such a small area. Didn't they say it was two, though? There has to be another one somewhere else. Anything else in here? What's down here? going on? He sounds close. Shit. Safe. I'm gonna save it here, guys, and we'll start here next time. So I've got the female water turned off. Now I just need to turn off the male.